Comrade IB, what's it then? Comrade IB, what's it then? Obviously overflown. A sad day indeed. Today, 15th of July, which was yesterday, 2024, when a brutal dictator, Mswati the Third, unjustly sentenced two former pro-democracy MPs, MP Bakwete, MP Mthandeni, and MP Mthandeni Dube, for 40 and 28 years. Nothing surprised us, as that is what brutal dictators do. That's what Comrade IB has just said, that he wasn't surprised with the verdict of 68 years for the MP Bakwete and MP Mthandeni. And he warned us in regards to this matter. Mswati has once again shut the door to peaceful negotiations. Let's unite and fight for our own freedom. Magama Mswati declared war against the people of Swaziland long ago. The royal family is using fear to intimidate Mswati to submission. I like that one. And that's so true. Because ever since human rights lawyer Thulani Masekela was assassinated, Makhosetive was sending a message. He used fear and intimidation to keep Swazis quiet and not to speak out on their on and not to speak out on their own issues. So Comrade IB says this will never work, and someday Mswati and his family shall fall. True. Mswati and your family, one day you're gonna fall. That's just the way it is. Okay. That